My name is Bob, and this is a picture of me. It was 1971, and me and my friends had just got an apartment in Portland, Oregon.
You alone?
What'd you think, I brought my rat-faced granny along to hold my hand?
That's Rick, my old partner. Every once in a while, we'd get restless.
Hey!
Hit the local points of interest.
Over here to the wall.
What have you guys been doing, reading Mickey Spillane or something?
You know, it just seems like the other day I was saying it looks like Bobby Hughes has finally slowed down a little bit, and then bang, you knock off another pharmacy.
Honey? Oh.
That's Diane right there. I like Diane. She took a darn good picture, too. Better than in real life.
Right out of the clear blue sky, you say you're gonna clean up your hand.
Diane, I can't do it anymore. I'm going straight, man. We'll try it sometime. It's good for the soul.
Thing is, no matter how good a rip-off artist you are, sooner or later, you pay the price.